guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing a Five Nights at Freddy's plush collection. Okay, so first of all, we have Funko Freddy here I drew you on. Just in rows 5, so. Next we have, next we have Bunyear. Then we have Bootleg Chica. And then, and we have Foxy Bootleg. Oh yeah, we're going by game, not wave. So next we have, I only have 2 of them that are in, what's it called, Five Nights at Freddy's 2, which is Bootleg Toy Bonnie and then Bootleg Puppet. Mostly drawn the bootleg ones, but you know. Okay, so now we're on FNAF 3 and they have Springtrap. So now it's FNAF 4. Okay guys, I messed up, but we have Bootleg, Balloon Boy, and then we're on FNAF 3, Springtrap. Hold on, give me a sec. Okay, so we're gonna be skipping FNAF 4 because the only one I had is lost. So, whereas FNAF, yes, that's your location too. Circus Baby. Then we have Bootleg Ennard. We have Bootleg Funtime Freddy, which, spoilers for my plush videos, he is gonna be one of Freddy's, like, 4 brothers. Anyway, next we have Freddy's mother, aka Lobbit. Then we are on to FNAF AR, since I don't have any of the Security Breach plushies. So first of all, we have System Error Toy Bonnie. And lastly, we have Blackheart Bonnie. Alright, then we are on to Security Breach, which is Sun, aka the babysitter in my series. Moon, who is the evil version of him. And then we have a bootleg Sun that actually looks a lot better than the Funko one. Got it back in like a few weeks after the game came out. So now we are on to Curse of Dreadbur, which is one of the newest type of plushy things I have. So, first of all, obviously, Dreadbur. Then we have Jacko Bonnie, or Dead Bonnie, I guess. And then we have Chica, this guy. And then, just to make it fun, I'll throw in an extra plush. Since my channel is usually about little gorillas or monkeys or whatever, I'm gonna throw in bootleg gorilla tag plushies since I didn't buy the normal one in time. So we have a big normal monkey, a custom little lava monkey, custom red monkey, custom green monkey. Then lastly, we have a custom purple monkey. So I know it's supposed to be Five Nights at Freddy's plush collection, but I'm just gonna do my entire plush collection now. Oops, nearly forgot one of the sister location. Laura, forget. So now we're moving on to Minecraft, which we have the original little guy, sheep, Alex, a llama whose name is Spido for some reason. And then we have an ocelot, whose name is Frederick. Just like that guy all the way back there. Okay, now we're going on to Pet Simulator. Oh, nearly forgot one. Giant Creeper. Nearly forgot about that guy. Anyway, now we're going on to Pet Simulator. Okay, starting off, we have Huge Cyborg Duck. Then we have Huge Furry. Lastly, on the huges, we have Huge Pixel Dragon. Now onto the tiny plushies. So first off, we have Cyborg Panda. Then we have Little Parrot. Then there is a Pixel Chick. And then Duplicate Pixel Chick. I got one of the Pixel Chicks from the little guy bundle, the Pixel Dragon Corgi thing. Then we have Lamb, Pixel Corgi, and then now we have Cyborg Bunny. That is all of my Pet Simulator plushies. Now we're on to Squid. To start, we have Action Legend Squishmallow, Shark Squishmallow, Sushi Squishmallow, and then another Shark Squishmallow. And now we are on to Bootleg Squishmallow. And then to finish the Squishmallows, we have a Baby Yoda Tie Squishmallow. That's ending the Squishmallows. Okay, now going on to Monkey Plushes, I have a bunch of them over there. We have Monkey, his name is Pooh, I guess. Then we have William Afton in my series. And then we have Goofy Goober, also in my series coming up. Ah, there we go. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, like, subscribe, comment, and whatever. Yeah, nearly forgot Nightmare Bonnie.